Michigan.
Lines raising it. Carr straight away. Gives it back for Nate. Nancy goes to the circle. Shoots! Deflected wide. On net. 40 seconds to go on the power play. Rantanen will shoot, and that hit Nichushkin in front. On either side, power play is over. Give it up top. Colton with his shot. That was blocked. Back to Taves it goes. He'll find Colton. Turnaround shot saved by Vladar. That got him right in the Flames logo. Up it comes from Irons. He'll chip it ahead. Racing for it. Now it's Freddie Olofsson. He's got Jack Johnson with him. Jack is in. He'll shoot it. A save by Vladar as he cut down the angle. He hit the crossbar with that same deflection two nights ago.
And I jumped up here, Moe. That tickled its wine. Unfortunately, it was the outside of the net. Half of Ball Arena was on their feet as well.
Blake Coleman is in. Centering pass. Shot. Score! Nazem Kadri walks in. And the Calgary Flames strike first on another turnover. And they've got the 1-0 lead here in period number one.
Well, what a pass that was to get to Kadri. We'll take a look at Rantanen's chances. Well, there's a backhand play, just a 3-on-2 with a sweet backhand pass. Look at that pass by Blake Coleman right across the way. Rantanen tries to get back to block it. And on that look, it almost seemed as though it may...
Given off back to him. Now to Colton, the dangle move. Colton trying to twist his way through hand of him. Not stripped, gets it back. He'll work behind. In front, shot! Score! It's a tie game, and there it is, the first goal of the season for Tomas Tatar. He's been working and working and working, and he's finally rewarded with a terrific play to a soft spot in front of the net.
That's the feel-good goal of the season. Let's start with Cale Makar. Sometimes it's not talent, it's more execution.
No doubt. Here's Cale Makar finding McKinnon. Unit again set up, and that has not been a problem. Here's McKinnon darting into the circle. Rick wide. Cale, one timer. He scores! Cale Makar! An absolute bomb! It's a power play goal. His 8th goal of the season. He's right back at it.
From the front tee, folks. Now remember, last play on the power play, it was a Rantanen one timer. So the Flames all bail in for that one timer, and Makar comes and slides in. When's the last time you've seen number 8 have a slap shot one-timer from the hash marks? That's called scoring 10 out of 10 times. What a beautiful play by the Avs. Nice finish by Makar.
Mangiapane took a swipe. Flames will pick it back up with Dubé. Gilbert worked his way down the boards. Centering pass shot. Score! A perfect feed out of the corner from Kadri. And Mangiapane buries it to tie the game at 2 on his 6th goal of the season. And that time, Kadri just won a battle.
Mangiapane is one of these guys. 35 goals 2 years ago. Dropped to 17 last year. Only 5 on the season this year. Chalk it up to 6. But you can see that shot, folks. This is no joke. That is off the stick in a hurry. That's an absolute...
Coleman had it knocked away. Good place by Colton there. Body position was superb, but here's Backlund up the gut. Coleman walks in and shoots, scores. How did that go in? Was it deflected? The Calgary Flames have taken a 3-2 lead. Did Georgiev not see it?
Just caught him in the goalie nightmare area. It was right above the pad, below the glove, kind of where he just couldn't grab it. And that's a straight in shot. I don't see a deflection there. I think Georgiev just misplayed it on a quick snapshot. There's the puck. It's climbing in. And he just misplayed that 100%. The glove came in and it missed it on the left hand side. Among the top line for the Avs is uncontainable. They're playing old school good hockey like we like him. Makar got caught. He was going to hit Byron backdoor and just couldn't make up his mind until the end. He finally lost the puck.
Walensky fed it off Cogliano. Myers just scores! Ben Myers! Back in the lineup and back firing at home on a great feed from Andrew Cogliano. First of the year for Ben Myers. And we've got a 3-3 hockey game at Ball Arena.
Well, that's a feel-good goal right there. Ben Myers, his first game of the season up at the big club. His 45th career National Hockey League game. And that's his first of the season. I get excited up here. The Colorado Eagles based in Loveland. Clearly not the Loveland Eagles, but you know things happen sometimes.
Sure. That quick shot. Save. Rebound. Score out of midair by Connor Zeri. Oh my goodness, the Flames again. Pick up a turned over puck, throw it to the front of the net, and Zeri's able to bat it home for his sixth of the year.
Yeah, young 22-year-old Connor Zeri gets the call-up this year. 4 years as a Kamloops Blazer, lighting it up for the Calgary Rangers in the American Hockey League. And now he is getting his chance, and he is hitting pay dirt. 18th NHL game, that's his sixth goal, Moj. And he's not come out of nowhere, the first rounder.
Anderson to the far side, Rantanen squeezing. Aaron Govich to Hanifin. Hanifin still with it, in front, score! Sharon Govich on a backdoor play. And right now, the cave-in is happening in period number two at Ball Arena.
50-point guy every year. It just comes in, the unrestricted free agent. And it all looks too easy. The Hanifin pass, but it's the back door you got to keep an eye on. And right there, Kale just lets his man slide behind him. And boom, she's in the back of the net. So 4-on-4, you'd expect the Avs to have the big advantage.
The time is ticking away. Intercepted by Wood. Hemeration. Wrist shot. Saved by Vladar with his blocker. That puck to the far side, controlled by Byram. Manson a bomb, and his stick shatters. Shot score! Ross Colton cleans up. The Avs were working hard and working hard and working hard. And Colton is rewarded with his eighth of the year. They're within one. It's a 5-4 game.
And Josh Manson with another assist, gets him 6 points in six games for Ross Colton, who's had an outstanding game. And finally, the Avs get a little bit of puck luck. Puck's at the top of your screen. There's a deflection. There's one. There's two. And there's Ross Colton, who catches it, fluttering a little bit. I think I've used that term four times. Just on the ice for a new shift. If MacKinnon could have got him that puck, he was dangling in for sure.
Here's Byram down the wing. Byram is in. Owen Byram to Kale, looking. Kale, a dart move. Shoots. Save. Score! Mika Rantanen able to get the puck at the top of the crease, and he shovels it home to tie the game at five. Rantanen's first goal since Thanksgiving.
Well, hallelujah, Moj. The big five for the Avs have been minus 15 in this game. And there's a little bit of sweet redemption. A battle in front. Kale Makar finds the shot. The rebound goes to Mikko Rantanen, and him and Nichushkin fighting for it. And how about that? He can't score much of a tougher, uglier goal. He goes off the shaft of his stick, not the blade, halfway up the shaft. Finds pay dirt.
Backlund's on the move. Stuffed in. Kale swings it around for Rantanen. Fired ahead. Bound. Gives it up. MacKinnon on a breakaway. In shoots. And scores. Nathan MacKinnon rips it past the blocker of Vladar. And the Avs have taken a 6-5 lead on his 12th of the year from end to end.
And what's the best part of this play? Look at the passing. What a play to Mikko Rantanen and Val Nichushkin. There's something simply magical to him. McKinnon, look at the pass as he takes the hit from Uyghur. And then Nate comes in, heads up, and absolutely buries it as the Avs have scored three unanswered here in the third period in this game.
Tames bumps it off for Mikko. Sends it all the way down. My bad. And he misses the net. No icing here.